Welcome to the Fight Club. Here, units will compete against each other in a one-on-one match. Let's see who's going to win.
So, welcome to another episode of the Fight Club, and thank you for tuning in. In this episode, I'm going to put Balagar Ironhammer in a one-on-one fight against Skarsnik. And this was actually a special wish of one of my subscribers, Damien Postel. So thank you for that suggestion, and yeah, we will see. So Damien told me actually that this is something out of the storyline. So there's a rivalry between Balagar and Starsnake and stuff like that. I'm not 100% sure what exactly that was, but anyway, it's quite interesting to know that, and yeah, we will see. I'm pretty sure Balagar is able to win over here, but let's see how close it is, or if it is that clear. I'm not sure, because also Skarsnik has quite good combat stats, so we will see. So the initial wish was that I compare, or that I let fight Skarsnik, Balagar, and Quick in a free in a Royal Rumble, you could say. But it, as I said, it's always quite complicated to get a clear result if three individuals fight. So I'm not going to do that, not because I don't want to fulfill your wishes, but as I said, it's completely random. You don't never get a clear result. It's also not so fun to watch, in my opinion, because there are no special animations in a three-on-one fight and stuff like that. And it's completely random, and I would prefer to do it one after another. But anyway, so let's directly go, or let's take a short look on the stats. So if we take a short look on Balagar's stats, we can clearly see he's very heavily armored. We have 120 armor, that is a lot. Then we have a melee attack of 60 and a melee defense of 55, that is very good. And we have a weapon strength of 450, and the armor piercing amount of that is 160. So the armor piercing amount is actually quite okay. It is not that huge. We have lords in the game that have nearly, or have the double amount of that. So it is actually not low, but also not very high. So let's compare the stats of Balagar to Skarsnik, and we can see Skarsnik has a lot more hit points. We have 510 more hit points on his side. Therefore, we have so much less armor, so we have minus 70. We have also minus 10 leadership, so less leadership, but it's not that big deal over here. Then we have less melee attack, minus 12, therefore Skarsnik causing poison damage. We have a weapon strength of 390 and an armor piercing amount of 275. That is huge. It's a lot more than the armor piercing amount of Balagar. And also we have a bonus versus large of 30. So very good over here. We have a bonus versus large of 30. Quite huge amount. But overall, I still think, Balagar should be able to win over here. And we will see how this goes. I will mute my mic as always. Have fun and see you in a minute. So we have a clear winner, I would say. So Belaga managed it to win against Skarsnik as expected. We can see at the end Belaga is very healthy and Skarsnik is nearly dead. So we're a really clear result over here. I think Skarsnik, his strength is to perform against large units. He will perform much better against large units because he has these anti bonus versus large. And also he is quite steady because he's not flying around and fall off. So I think he will perform much better against large enemies. But anyway, thank you for tuning in and have a nice evening.